And get this for a number. Private health insurer Medibank faces a maximum fine, as I said, of $21.5 trillion as the Australian Information Commissioner launched legal action into federal court. Just for the record, Medibank's market value just over $10 billion. So that maximum fine would appear to be a nonsense. But the penalty following the data hack by Russian cybercriminals that compromised 9.7 million customers' identities is a reminder of the need to keep customers' data secure. Each Medibank customer's hack is considered a breach. Each of those breaches, a penalty of $2.2 million. The court will ultimately decide. Medibank put out a statement today saying it will defend the allegations. The Acting Information Commissioner, Elizabeth Tide, said the release of personal information will do enormous harm. Medibank shares barely moved despite the potential company-shattering penalty. The stock price just down by 0.8%.